those that do not fear cosmos can learn to breathe beneath the waves.
Leave it. seriously getting this close. minions will have trouble maintaining control now.
Fucking thrust! won't take another step closer!
Sparta!
You're dead!
The one who left the message on the board. What's going on?
A Thessalian witch has come to town and set up a little shrine from which she casts spells. My customers are abandoning me.
Wait, you're a witch with a business rival?
Witches need to eat too. There's only so much magic to go around, Mistyos.
You want me to give her a taste of my blade?
You catch on fast. Will you do it?
I'll take care of it.
Get this done quickly, Mistyos.
Leave it to me.
Huh?
Have you killed her?
She's no longer your concern.
I knew the gods intended us to meet. Please, take this.
All in a day's work.
Stop that thief! Please, stranger. I don't think I can walk.
I'll kill you! Die!
Get it out! Oh, I want it out!
I'm watching you. Keep that in mind.
Thank you.
best stay out of sight.
Just take me to my father's house. It's in the port of Gehries.
This will be faster on horseback.
What do those bandits want with you?
They said something about... what they were owed? But I have no idea what they meant.
You've never seen them before?
Come to think of it, they did look familiar. A group of bandits has been harassing the port I grew up in for as long as I can remember.
Come on.
Sisyphus.
You should have left Thanatos to it. Come on. Ella, Ella.
What in the god's name?
Kere, anything you need a mercenary's help with?
Those bastard soldiers hired me to play at their revels. I played until my fingers bled, but I never saw a single drachmi. The next concert I play will be for their widows.
So you want me to kill all the soldiers?
No. I want you to bring it back.
You can count on me.
Thank the muses.
Leave it to me. Come on. Come on. I should be extra careful in this area. Let's settle it.
Yeah!
Here we are. Pater's house. So, does my enchanting rescuer have a name?
Alexios.
Well met. I'm Lykinos, famed poet of Athens. I have come to visit my dear pater and brother. Speaking of which, Timotheos, I'm home. This is the lovely Alexios. He rescued me on my way here. Where's...
Father's dead.
What?
He was killed a few days ago by local bandits.
And this is how you tell me?
I need to prepare for the burial. I suggest you do the same. For saving my brother. If you're as tough as you look, I could use your help with something else before you go.
Can you believe him?
He seemed more mad than upset.
Ever since Timotheos returned from the war, he's been different.
He fought for Athens.
For a little while. So did my pater. Now they're both fishermen. Or my pater was, I guess.
Give him time.
I'll leave the brooding to Timotheos. You're a mercenary, right? I want vengeance on my pater's killers.
Haven't you had enough bloodshed for one day?
That's why I'm hiring a Mystios to do the fighting for me. And my brother said he could use your help, too.
All right. I'll stay and help. How should I track down the bandits Timotheos mentioned?
Their hideout is rumored to be just west of here, in the ruined temple of Zeus.
I'll make sure the bandits pay for what they did. Timotheos, you said you could use my help?
My father served in the Athenian military. He deserves a proper military burial in his Athenian armor. But that armor was stolen from our home not that long ago.
You want me to get it back?
No. My father said he saw the thief running out of town after he stole it. But the merchant should have some Athenian armor. Tell him it's for Diocles' burial. They were friends.
I'll get the armor for your father's burial.
Kiere, is there something you need?
A band of thieves is plaguing the area. Nothing is safe.
And you're hoping I'll kill all the bandits?
You understand quickly. I need every last one to die.
I'll handle this.
Bazius, thank you.
I'll come back when I'm done. I'll be on high alert here. Now to collect the prize.
Thank you.
Here, do you happen to have any Athenian armor in your shop? It's for Theoclesis' burial.
Timotheos can buy his father's armor back if he likes. Won't be cheap, though.
What do you mean?
Theocles sold me his armor not too long ago.
Timotheos said his father's armor was stolen.
Well, I have it here and I'm no thief. I also have another set of Athenian armor. Not as nice, but it'll do for the burial.
I'll take both sets of armor.
Here's the Athenian armor. Theocles' armor is upstairs.
Yeah.
Me to their leader, a man named Hippatos.
There you are. Do you have the armor I asked for?
I have your father's armor, Timotheus.
That's great news! Where did you find it?
I went to the merchant in town. The armor wasn't stolen, Timotheus. Your father sold it.
That doesn't make any sense. My father wouldn't lie to me. What matters is you got the armor back. Thank you, Mystios, truly.
You're welcome.
Now I just need an offering of oil for the ceremony.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. It means a lot. I should go dress my father.
Mystios! Any news?
I took care of the bandits, Lykinos.
Ah, I can breathe easier knowing my pater has been avenged. There's no chance those Malakas had any explanation for their heinous actions.
Your father owed the bandit leader, Hippatos, quite a bit of a drachmi.
What business could he have had with that scum? What matters is that they've paid for their crimes. Thank you, Alexios.
Now you can focus on mourning.
I should probably let Timotheos know about this. If you're staying for the burial, I'm sure an offering of wine would mean a great deal to my pater.
Timotheos asked me to pick up oil as well. Where can I find the offerings?
He did?
I mean, you should be able to find what we need at the docks.
I'll be back soon.
I need to stay hidden.
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
It's not much, but here. For your trouble.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Get the oil, or just head back to the burial. That's both of the offerings. I should head back to the burial. Kere, anything you need a mercenary's help with?
There's a fisherman from further up the coast. There's been trouble up there, so he started fishing my waters to avoid pirates and brigands.
So long as the fishing is good for everyone, I see no harm in that.
Him, I'm not so worried about. It's the principle of letting another boat in the waters I've always fished. Everyone who starts having bad luck will be stealing my fish if I do nothing.
And you want me to slay him?
His death is the only solution.
All right, I'm in.
Thank the gods.
Leave it to me.
Could you be so stupid? More bloodshed, Lykinos?
Pater's death needed vengeance. I took care of it.
You took care of it? You really think it will end there?
Alexios, you agree with me, right?
Lykinos is right. The bandits needed to be stopped.
Someone else's father probably just died because of you. Then it'll be your head next.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
What? No, why would you say that?
You've been nothing but cruel to me since I got here.
I'm sorry, Lykinos. I just don't want to lose you too.
We only have each other now that Pater's gone.
We should proceed with the burial. Did you find an offering?
I brought you both what you asked for.
Then thank you from both of us.
I can't thank Alexios myself.
I did what I could. I hope your father's journey across the Styx is peaceful.
Lykinos, come. We must prepare the altar.
In a moment. I'd love to see you once more before you leave town. Please, find me after the ceremony.
See you around, Miss Theos.